Good morning, students. Welcome to the computer class of 3rd standard. In the previous session, I have discussed the practicals of Tux Paint, in which we have made birthday party scene using different tools. I hope you all have done practice of making birthday party scene at home also. Today we are going to make a road scene in Tux Paint using different tools. So let's open Tux Paint program. As you all know how to open Tux Paint, click on start button, click on all programs, click on Tux Paint, click on Tux Paint full screen, click on new, and Tux Paint window is opened. Now for making road scene, first of all I am going to make a road using lines tool. So as you all know how to use line tool option, click on lines tool, choose the brush size, choose the color from the color box, and then start making a straight line. In this way, hold your mouse and make one straight line. One more line we will make. In the same way, hold your mouse and start making a straight line. Now, in between these two lines, I am going to make two or three small lines. Similar way, hold the mouse button and draw small lines to make a road. In this way, we have made the road. Now we are going to fill colors in the sky and to give green color effect for making grass. So as you all know, where the fill tool is present? Under magic option. Come to magic tool, click on magic tool option, click on fill tool under the magic option box. Then to give green effect, I will use green color. Click on green color and fill. Just click in the drawing area. And in the sky, I will choose blue color. And then click in the drawing area. Now I am going to insert grass effect in my drawing. So you all know where the grass tool is present. It is present under magic tool option. So click on magic tool. Then select the grass tool. Color of the grass, green, and hold the mouse to draw grass. Keep on holding your mouse, and in this way, draw the grass. After drawing the grass, I am going to insert flowers. So flower tool is also present under magic tool. Click on flower tool option. Choose the color of the flower from the color box and click where you want to insert your flower. Insert 6 to 7 flowers in your drawing. I am taking different colors and inserting flowers. So in this way, we have inserted flowers and grass in our drawing also. Now I am going to apply different stamps like car, police officer, road signals, sun, birds, etc. So you all know where the stamp tool is present. Under the tools option, click on stamp tool. Use forward button and backward button to find out the stamps. So here, click on the traffic light signal. Select the required size from the slider. And then click in the drawing area. Next, I am going to insert one road signal also. You can choose according to your own choice. Click on the stamp and click in the drawing area. Now we are going to join the signal with the road using line tool. Click on line tool. Choose the color and join the signals to the road. Simply one straight line. Now, after doing this, again come to stamp tool. Click on stamp tool option. Now find out sun. Click on the sun. Select the size. And click in the drawing area. Next stamp I am going to find is police officer. Scroll down your mouse button. Click on the required stamp. Select the size and click in the drawing area. Next, I am going to insert cars. Find out the cars from the stamp tool option. Click on the stamp. Choose the color of the car. Select the size and click in the drawing area. In this way, apply two or three cars. Now, in the sky, I am going to insert an airplane. Click on the required stamp, choose the size, and then click in the drawing canvas area. Next, I am going to insert a bus in my drawing. Click on the stamp. Choose the size and click in the drawing area. So in this way, we have applied different stamps to make road scene. Now, next we are giving heading using text tool. Click on text tool option. Click in the drawing area. Choose the color to type your text. And then I am going to type road scene. Choose the handwriting style and click. So in this way, we have completed our road scene. Now, let's save our drawing. So as you all know, which tool is used to save your drawing? Save tool. Click on Save Tool option and our road scene is saved. Students, in this way, you can use different tools to make interesting scenes in Tux Paint. I hope it's clear to you all. I will discuss further new topics in our next session. Till then, do practice of making beautiful scenes in Tux Paint program at home also. Thank you.